Welcome back, guys. This is part 12.
I'm working on the Sabbath 610. Looks like we're gonna try to pull the head off today. I want to see what the engine looks like.
Pause it for you guys. I go get some gloves because I don't feel like getting covered in grease today. So I'll go get some gloves and I'll be right back. So
okay, got myself some gloves. I need to get my Milwaukee. I think the landscaping gloves. Those work really good because they're more like gloves. They're not like a throwaway after you use them gloves. Like these black mechanic gloves. They said they would send me the clip for it if I told them information about the impact, which I did at one time, but then they said that the tech wasn't in at the time, so it's basically worthless. You call them again and give them that information, because I'm tired of the talking. I am tired of this pocket falling off. And because it's not really a issue regarding how the pool forms, I mean it is, but it's not like, it don't have to get sent into their e-service to get fixed. I can just put the new clip on myself. Once they send me it. I have a couple tools out there in service right now, which they are right there the Tuesday before Thanksgiving. So 2 days before Thanksgiving and still haven't been updated. So I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. All the tools were within the warranty. According to the website, which you have, they got an expectancy of their cover in the warranty. Man, the smell coming out of that. Ooh. That is stinky. Whoa.
I'll work on the front of the engine. There's a couple things on the front I haven't got up yet. Is this boy you can hit it if this falls off? What the hell? Well, I guess find out. I'm kind of curious what the inside of the motor looks like, but I'm also kind of not wanting to see what the inside of the motor looks like. Because it could be good in there, or it could be use another machine shop. I'm hoping it's not like that, but you never know. Probably is like that. Machining on one of these tractors is not cheap. Probably be a $1,000 bill.
And what happens if it's already been done? That's the problem too. That affects how it's machined. Is this the second rebuild on this engine, or is it the first? I have no paperwork saying. Not a paperwork, but it doesn't say what work's been done to this thing. Unless, of course, the pre-delivery. Which that is, you just check oils, check holes, make sure everything can go to work. But that doesn't help me with telling me if the engine's been already rebuilt or not. After that. Gamble you take, I guess. The gamble you take. I'm trying not to cut that out, but my hands are standing. I think I just chipped the little part right there. Another wrong moment. Thank you. cord just does not want to come off. My hook just needs to get my wrench to get my bolt clip. Worry about it later. Hold on, guys. Someone
started
pressure
washer. Gotta just see. Pause it for you guys. Okay.
I know who it is. So. Obviously, I haven't watched my channel. There's a massive hydraulic leak on this, which I haven't fixed, which is causing the loader not to work. I'm gonna make it. We got 11 months. Got some other stuff to do, and I mean, really. Matters how much you pay me, because my YouTube money is worth funding the project to have sponsors. That's what you need to pay me a good paycheck, and I guess that's the tractor being done. Guess that's the price to pay for working for YouTube. I might fire up my repair shop on the side. That tractor's pretty well in there. I made good money working at my repair shop. Little say this, I hate asking, but there's a super chat or super thanks button, which basically you can donate to the channel if you can, and all that funds will be going towards the floor. If you want to say you have a piece in the floor, donate. I mean, you can donate anything, a penny, $100. Anything. You don't need to, I just thought I'd say that out there, because right there. Seeing worse. I mean, back and roll. We need to get those out. Because if we don't, we will break the cover and it will be a bad day. My suit really don't work too good. Need a socket. Always seem to can't find the right socket. Let's use a job. If you guys have an issue, just let me know in the comment section below. Adjustable. must be adjustable. Never! Ever! Let you down. Trusty adjustable working. You need it. Oh, I don't know if I talked about this, but I also made a video talking about adjustables because one had a whole bunch of flame and decided to destroy bolts inside. Just when people went nuts in the comment section. It's like some of these people, I mean, I've got comments, I just wonder why. Just why. Because it's like,
what time we are? 27 minutes, so I'm gonna end the video here, and I guess I'll be making part 13 pretty soon. So please subscribe, like, comment, share this video, and leave a comment what you think about them keyboard warriors who think they know what they're talking about, but in the end, they don't. Thanks.